And this is Dylan's Crazy Cool Corner, and we are trying these Kit Kats from Japan. And a big shout out for Haley Lutz and her Instagram name, Haley Pop.
Yeah.
If you wanna go follow her,
it's not the regular P-O-P, like
it's
Pop.
It's P-A-W-P because of Pop. Okay, yeah. So. First one we're gonna try.
By the way, we don't know any of these flavors, so
we don't know what they are.
We can see this one because it looks like wasabi,
and this will actually the wasabi one looks like mint.
What are we gonna try?
We're gonna try the dark green one. It kind of looks like green tea, but I'll try it.
Okay, we have to do it in our whole mouth.
Okay,
three, two, one.
That's green tea. Let's go.
Not bad.
That's good. The second one, we don't know what this is. I don't think anyone knows this. No, green tea is good. I think it's this one here.
Mm-hmm.
I have a feeling I know what this is, but...
What do you think it is?
Wasabi.
No, this one's wasabi.
Are you sure?
Yeah, look at it.
This,
three,
two, one.
I don't know it. I can't taste it.
It tastes like a regular Kit Kat.
It's not regular.
Well, like kind of an apple-y flavor.
I kind of taste it, but I don't remember what it's called again.
But
it kind of tastes like a regular Kit Kat.
It does.
Okay.
And then last one.
The wasabi Kit Kat.
Well, we don't know that for sure. We don't know that yet.
It says right here. Oh, it's wasabi.
Is it?
Okay. I'm just hoping the coating of it, like, it's gonna probably be wasabi, but inside it's probably gonna be chocolate. I don't know why I'm thinking of that, because that would be kind of weird, but let's do it. Three, two, one. I'm getting a fast one. Oh, God. What is it? Pistachio?
No, do not spit it out.
Oh, God. It's wasabi.
That's I mean, at least it's not like regular wasabi.
I'm not gonna waste it to spit this up.
At least it's not regular.
I would salt it.
It's not that bad, actually. But I hate regular
wasabi.
It kind
of tastes like pistachio and wasabi.
Regular wasabi sucks.
I don't know why I think it's pistachio, because I never tried pistachio, but...
Regular wasabi sucks. Kit Kat wasabi from Japan.
Dude,
wasabi. It's awesome.
Wasabi,
hold up all three of the wrappers, and Haley will be able to tell us each one at a time. So this is the first one, or the last one you guys ate.
Wasabi. I believe
that you
was
think.
Wasabi.
This was the second one.
I don't know what the second one was.
First. And then that was the first one. Okay.
The first one was green tea, but I can't...
Oh, just if you don't know, I cut candy wrappers, so, these are special.
Thank you a lot. Hey, guys, do not forget... Yep. Follow her on Insta.
Big shout out to Haley.
Big! I mean big shout out to Haley. And thank you guys for watching this. Especially, I'll do this because, come on, it's Japanese food. And I'm half Japanese. Why not? So am I. And Haley, I like your pops that you do with the glitter and stuff. That's so cool. I think it was Hulk. That one was good. Mm-hmm. But thank you guys for watching. We already have 106 subscribers. Can we get more?
That's like 107?
Thank you guys
for watching. How about a million?
Yeah, that would be good. I get the YouTube, the golden YouTube button.
That would be sick.
Thanks, guys, for watching the video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Peace.